did you know before Kelis brought her milkshake to the yard, she was a student at New York's Fiorello LaGuardia High School of Performing Arts? There she learned to play the saxophone and snagged a spot in the girls' choir of Harlem. After graduating, she began working with the Neptunes and ultimately landed her a record deal. I am rich, he is rich, she is rich, and we is rich. Oh. Her debut album, Kaleidoscope, was a big hit and gained her international fanfare. She went on to record 5 more albums and gain global notoriety. She sold 6 million albums worldwide, but today, the mother of three spends most of her time outside of the studio, managing her farm outside of Los Angeles. 'Cause I'm a boss.